y'all about to view the AND1 mixtape on video.
Street basketball side culture.
AND1 took it to another level.
A lot of people say whatever happened to AND1.
I don't know what happened, and I was a part of it.
Streetball is hip-hop, graffiti, breakdancing, all in one.
It's just pure self-expression, and this is the essence of AND1. When we started, Nike had the merchandise market on lockdown. It was like taking on Goliath. But we had this insane viral marketing in the pre-internet age.
AND1 is sweeping the nation, becoming one of the biggest basketball brands. The
product flew off the shelf. You guys was rock stars. Went from 0 to 65 million in 18 months. I was like, holy F.
Who knew that everything we've been building was gonna go up in smoke?
Everybody started thinking about the money.
There was fracturing of relationships.
It was the downfall of everything.
1, 2, 3.
We were trying to catch lightning in a bottle.
When you create a monster, you gotta know how to tame a monster.
1, 2, 3.